chazon v'kol simcha, kol chatan v'kol kala.
Yeah. So because you were a couple of lights, you had to do sweating in the light. So shining, so beautiful. Wow. And we start the chuppah first by with the veil to say that what I know about you is just a little bit, it's just enough to say that I want to learn more and more and more forever. And you're a mystery. You guys, hopefully, Be'ezrat Hashem. And here, guys, open your hearts. I need your guys, amen. Okay, we want to bless Yishai and Shayna that always they will feel that they're on a journey of learning from each other, amen. Learning each other, and discovering all the time more and more love in their life. Amen.
Amen.
So. We start with wine. Why wine? Because wine, it says, Nichnas Yain, Yatsa Sud. Wine comes out. Wine comes in. Secret comes out. Oh. I'll be here.
No, no switch.
Okay.
Works?
Ah.
Oh.
That's better. So, wine is a secret. What's the secret we're revealing here? The secret is, on the journey of our lives, there's some things that are meant to be. Some things are meant to be. And the things that are really worth something have a journey for that. The real things, you have to struggle, you have to work hard for them. And you guys worked hard. And here you are, revealing the secret that you guys are meant to be together. And this is, the wine is to celebrate that. So, l'chaim, for the secret that is being revealed. L'chaim. May you have life and love and all the blessings of the world.
Now can we kiss?
This one is for you. ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם בורא פרי הגפן ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם אשר קדשנו מצוותיו וציוונו על הרוסות ועשר לנו סיוונו על הריות ועשר לנו את הרוסות והתיר לנו את הנשואות לנו לידי חופה וקידושין ברוך אתה אדוני, מקדש שמו ישראל, על ידי חופה וקידושין.
אמן.
It's not too tight for me.
Thank you. So we have with us here two loving people. You're Adim. They're gonna make it happen. So this ring, it's not about money.
Not at all.
That's why it's about love. That's why it has to be at least shvepuruta, which means it's not important. What's important is the things, your thoughts, your emotions, your prayers that are put into this ring. So why silver?
Because it's the strongest metal.
That's why gold.
It's the strongest
So white gold. So why has why wedding ring has to be simple? Because love is simple. It's simple. And you're gonna wear a ring. You're gonna wear a ring. In some couples, it gets to the point sometimes when it gets complicated. For some couples, not for you. For some couples. Hopefully for you, it's not gonna happen. But if something like that happens, the only thing we need to do is to look at the ring and say, ah, I remember. It's simple. Let's go back to that. And it's round because infinity. Love is infinite. We're standing under infinite skies. Just letting this energy come into your life and understand that there's nothing you guys can't do, especially together. Because from now on, you guys are infinite.
Bible.
Because when you're together, everything can happen. Remember that. Okay? So, first, I want you to choose. I mean, we gathered here for that, but it's important. Point at the man who wants to spend the next eternity together. Yes, God. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Choice. Choice is very important. This one is yours.
Okay.
Almost.
See there your eternity.
And love.
Your love. Thank you. See everything. Everything there is to see in this world are there. All the things.
Oh my gosh.
I don't want to stop that. Don't stop looking. You can. So, the secret of love, Chachamim said, is really to take love to all four corners of the house. We're standing under the infinite skies with an infinite ring, but under a rectangular square. Why is that? Because love is measured not only in high moments like this, but also in the way you wake up in the morning, and the way you choose to go back to sleep in the end of the day, and how you speak between that, how you solve your conflicts, How you go to grocery stores? Everything can be perfect.
Yeah.
Moment to send blessings of love to all the people who need love. You know, people who don't need love, I think everybody needs love, right? So we want to send blessings to the whole world, blessings of real love. May the love that you have and love the whole world will heal all the wounds, the physical, emotional, and mental. So from here, send blessings for you too. Sheva brachot. So I want to invite for the first blessing of Sheva brachot. Aaron and Miriam Butzel. I'm going to do it together.
Mehera,
mehera, mehera,
Hakino Bezman.
Ah,
yeah. Baruchat Adonai, Eloheinu Melech Olam Yotzer. Shehakol Boar Lekvodo.
Blessed are you, Hashem, our God, King of the universe, who has created everything in his glory.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
For the second, for the third blessing, right? Mayor Nechama Paquin.
Yasis alaych elokaych nizos ladan al kana. Yasis alaych elokaych nizos ladan al kana. Yasis alaych elokaych
Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Yetzar Asher Yotzer Adam.
Amen.
Blessed are you,
you, Hashem, our God, King of the universe, who fashioned the man.
Amen. Amen.
For the fourth blessing, we invite Rav Yaakov Dori and Rav Nifria.
Baruch Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Yatzar Et Adam Betzalmo Betzelem Demut Avnito Vitkilo Mimenu Binyan Adeyad Baruch Adonai Yotzer Adam.
Blessed are you, Hashem, our God, King of the universe, who fashioned the man in his image, in the image of his likeness, and prepared for him from himself a building of for eternity. Blessed are you, Hashem, who fashioned the man.
Amen.
Sostasis v'tagel ha'akara Yilkibut b'neha L'torcha b'simcha Baruch atadonai Mesameach tzion Yivanecha
Amen.
Let the barren city, Yerushalayim, be jubilantly happy and joyful at her joyous reunion with her children. Blessed are you, Hashem, who makes Zion rejoice with her children.
Amen.
Amen.
Sixth blessing, Evan Israel and Joy Strauss.
Yeah.
ata Adonai Mesameach atan v'kala. La 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 la.
That you formed in the Garden of Eden in ancient times. Blessed are you, Hashem, who gladdens, groom, and bride.
Amen. Amen. Asher bara sason simcha,
yirai da 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 da.
Hutzot Yerushalayim
Kosasot Leinoi Simcha Kol Hanai Leinoi Leinoi Kol Sason Vekol Simcha Kol Chatan Vekol Kala Kol Mitzalot Chatanim Mehubatam Unearim Mimishtem
Baruch ata Adonai, mesameach, hatan im hakala.
Amen. Blessed are you, Lord our God, King of the universe, who created joy and gladness, groom and bride, mirth, glad song, pleasure, delight, love, brotherhood, peace, and companionship. Hashem, our God, let there soon be heard in the cities of Judah and the streets of Jerusalem the sounds of joy and the sound of gladness, the voice of the groom and the voice of the bride, the sound of the groom's jubilance from their canopies and of youths from their song-filled feasts. Blessed are you who gladdens the groom with the bride.
Amen.
La 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 la
So
I'm here.
This cup contains infinite blessing. So if you guys, if you don't care drinking from other people's sips, this, you know, this is a golden cup. You should have this. All the blessing of the world. There is abundance here. You should try. L'chaim. So as you got it already from the last blessing, we're talking about Yerushalayim here. This is very important. So the reason why we wear talit in the chuppah is because what Shayna gives Yishai now is connection to the beyond, to the infinity. The talit is like the wings of a dove. The dove, the Shekhinah, the divine presence in this world. Until now, Yishai, you did a lot of good things in the world. But this now, you know, this is the moment where we go beyond. And the person who gives you the wings is standing in front of you. This is Shayna. She's giving you the wings. Take the wings. And now, the bracha. Yeah, you can say it's still bracha.
Amen!
Shayna.
Tzfat is the daughter of Yerushalayim. Everything that happens here at Tzfat, and we here in Tzfat, we get high. I mean, natural high. Okay, we get high here, but this is all coming from Yerushalayim. This is just an extension of Yerushalayim. And the people who were here almost 1,000 years ago, they built their castle here. They also knew that. And on the way here to the land of Israel, they brought a lot of suffering to the world and to our people. But here we are, standing here. The descendants of the people who suffered, but we're here, and they're not. Because we come here to build the world in the name of unity, in the name of oneness, in the name of love, of true love, like what you guys have here. And we're gonna break a glass here. And when the glass is going to be broken, unless there's news coming from Yerushalayim on time. But if not, God forbid, we're going to break a glass. This glass is going to symbol all the broken hearts of the world. And the biggest heart is Yerushalayim itself. And it's broken, that's what we were told, because people were not able to be united. We want to be united because we want
this world to be rebuilt again. The temple, this Shekhinah we want, is the Shekhinah of the oneness. And you, what you guys are doing right now is taking us a few steps towards that. Because you're different individuals. You're a man, you're a woman. But you choose to be together. And so we, all the people here, even for, let will take 1 second, as the choir gathers, just to think of someone, somewhere, that needs your love. Someone maybe has a broken heart, or maybe you have with that person a broken relationship. We want to send from here. We want to take this to bring us closer to Yerushalayim, to the built one. So this is going to be the last glass to be broken ever. Amen.
Amen. you.